That's the way they swing the bat, right? Trying to.
Guys, I got something, Dan.
Yeah. But come on over. The bat trying to control.
Don't put it up yet, guys. Don't put the picture up yet. This picture is dated, I think it would be mid-October 2004, ALCS Yankees Red Sox. Look at these two guys.
Whoa!
Nice.
That's us before, I think, game two or three. It was actually a rainout of the ALCS. We did the radio show upstairs that day at Fenway.
Is that a three-piece suit? It's just buttoned away.
And you had to do the Sports Center, some Sports Center stuff that day. And that's, we just walked on the field before we got yelled at. There it is. That's 14 years ago. Next week, I think.
Guys, you know you can't stand there, right? But that's Stan Patrick.
Yeah, we did.
Come on, gotta get off the field. Let's go.
That was a couple days later is when the Dan Shaughnessy article came out about when they're down 3-0. And this team, and then remember, they won one game.
Yeah.
He was more upset. He goes, "Now you gave us false hope." Remember, because when they were down 3-1 to the Yankees.
What was it? What was the Shaughnessy?
Shaughnessy called
out.
They deserved. The Red Sox were doing nothing the first three games.
That third game too, they lost like 17-2 or something like that. They got crushed.
And he lit them up. And then when they won game four, he even said, he goes, "Now we have false hope, which may be worse than getting swept."
That was one of the only times that I can remember working at ESPN that people were actively cheering and rooting for a team in the building. Yeah. That was wild, man. We were doing game night at the time, and I just remember everybody going bonkers with those games.
What I learned that week is that Fenway Park has really good concessions. Really good sausage.
What a sausage,
That's how I ended my vegetarian run.
Are we going to, anyone going to a Red Sox game? I'm sure you'll show up in the third row somewhere.
Yeah.
I'd like to go to one.
Thanks to Pat Courtney and MLB.
Yeah. I wouldn't mind going to
It's funny, like the Yankee game was here last night. I didn't even consider going.
That's a bit of a haul. I'd almost rather go to Fenway. It's so much fun.
You're suggesting that Boston is closer than the Bronx from downtown Manhattan?
Traffic-wise. Well,
for more Dan Patrick Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV or download the Dan Patrick Show app.